fine battle, a fine performance.
Ah, Theodore, my brother.
He was the ace up my sleeve.
Her father died in an accident.
My brother opposed my plan. He tried to stop it. That's why I had him die in the accident.
What do you mean?
But there was another role for him to play. To die by your hand. So I brought him back to life. Of course, I didn't need his memory, so I erased them. The mask controlled him through an AI. That's who you were talking to. My brother did love the opera, sir. I wonder if he enjoyed being a dramatis persona.
You're out of your mind.
Look who's talking. You killed my brother, Kana's father. Isn't that right, Kana? Kana! Ah, the curse is complete as well. You know, I was worried that you wouldn't be able to bear the burden. But you did. A true dragon ninja. But it seems we reached your limit. Oh no, it isn't nap time quite yet. Come, ninja. Get up. I said get up! Behold the dragon sword, purified of sin and pollution, shining with original purity. It is a sword fit for a goddess!
Why did you kill my dad? You
done. 7 days it shall take. Now begin thy work, my maker.
Is that?
Eagle 1, Fox 2.
Eagle 4, Fox 2. Clear to go hot. Weapons free.
Where am I?
We're on a JSDF destroyer in the infirmary.
You found me?
You were out there, floating, clinging to a piece of wreckage. Those wounds. I don't know how you made it, but here you are.
You saved my life. Thank you.
I'm just glad you're okay, Hayabusa.
Call me Ryu.
Okay. Ryu.
I couldn't save her. The man in the mask, he was Kana's father.
Theodore? It can't be.
And I cut him down. I killed Kana's father right in front of her. She called me a murderer.
No!
Kana doesn't know who she is anymore. She's gone.
That was Kana. Maybe she's going to Japan, trying to find her way home.
Then we'll follow her.
But in your condition...
I made a promise. To protect you and Kana.
Do you remember when Kana asked you to be her father?
Yeah.
She said if we were a family, we would all be together. Her, me. And you.
Family. Let's go. Let's bring Kana home.
I'll go tell the others.
Hey. The helicopter's ready. Time to go.
Continues to turn Tokyo into an ocean of flame. Sources indicate that the unknown military units that came ashore may be connected to the mystery group that recently declared war against the world.
I can't get any closer! It's too dangerous!
This'll do. You heard him! This is where you get off!
Okay. I'll see you soon.